Hi, welcome to Designrr. In this video, we'll show you how to position elements in Designrr. The Designrr editor has the built-in ability to snap elements that can be freely moved around the page. They can be snapped to the container, center axis, edge, or moving along the X and Y axis, or horizontally and vertically. The axes that limit movement appear when dragging an element with the Shift key held down. To snap an element to the container, select the element and drag it towards the edge. The container edge will appear and the element will snap onto it. To snap an element to the edge of the page, drag it towards the edge and it will snap into place. The X and Y axes also appear when dragging an element around the page. You can easily snap an object to the center of the page or perfectly position it at a place of your choosing. Thanks for watching this video on how to position elements in Designrr. Be sure to watch our other tutorial videos.